tonight.
Dead trees along the interstate and the concern if they fall on the road. So why haven't they been cut down? Tonight, we investigate who's responsible for the dangerous cottonwoods.
And a few showers Sunday evening at 10. We'll let you know if you'll need that rain gear to start off the work week.
Plus,
you have to fix those issues. There's just no doubt about it.
The big investment to improve your child's school or build new ones. The OPS campaign to get your support for the proposed bond.
On KETV Newswatch 7 at 10.